up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him. You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close.
Alright. Welcome back to Hey Weirdwolf. We're dead to redemption. Part 5. I was just playing, but there was some scene that probably wasn't really appropriate. So, yeah.
I know where we are. It's up past Valentine.
Sharon's saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. God said you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
We gotta get there. Come on. Yeah. You gonna ride with me now?
Morgan! You didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
Making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest. And now we go left, the road will take us up and round.
Ah! Careful, Morgan.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them.
Watch it.
And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. We're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this
easy.
Like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay. Go to work.
You know what's really quiet? A knife.
What are you waiting for?
crazy or something?
You want your blood on my boot?
Guns in the camp! Look out!
This is quite a hideout!
We caught him on the drink!
Christ alive!
I'm blessed and no sign.
It was calm! This is done!
These are the fellas fucking the Grizzlies!
We'll turn him back now! Come on, then! Come on!
Back to the... Evan, let's make... Stand!
None of them get out of here!
Die, you drunk idiots!
They got me!
Got a hole in your damn skull yet?
Sons of bitches! We catch you unawares!
Christ alive!
Como Driscoll! Where are you?
Get out of there!
On the woods for?
Run and hide if you know what's good for you.
He weren't lying, that little toad! For me.
Give up, O'Driscolls. We got you beat.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree. To take him?
We don't need nothing else from you.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
Hush. Hush now. Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
Next two. What's the plan?
We're waiting.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
Come on. Get down this hill or I'll pull you down it.
How about I beat I like it, Morgan!
We're moving on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
on the log. What are we doing about him? What are we doing? What's the call?
Make a call, won't you?
Time to move on him. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
Let's go.
How you doing, O'Driscoll?
Men in the camp! Come on!
Move up on them!
Come on, then! Come on!
What are you hiding out in the woods for?
If all your friends...
It was calm! This is done!
Stay down!
We can defend the cabin! Fall back!
This is quite a hideout!
God damn!
Come on, Driscoll! Where are you?
We caught him on the drink!
Move in on!
We're putting you all down!
Gonna have to stack you all up when you're dead!
We catch you unawares? I had enough of this!
Help! Clean them up! Clean them out!
Idiots!
You stay here, you're dead man!
I'm gonna kill you!
Don't run away from me!
That was a close one! You'll have some company in hell, I tell you!
Pull the trigger, will you?
Run and hide if you know what's good for you! We got him! Close him!
He weren't lying, that little toad!
You're worthless, O'Driscoll hides!
The fella's coming back into camp!
Come at me, you Irish bastards!
Give up, O'Driscolls! We got you beat!
I gotta move! There! Enter the clearing!
Still here.
Hey, he said Combs be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Yeah. What you say? Excuse me, mind.
What you holding, O'Driscoll? You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard.
You say
said you was looking for coal.
Ain't you checking the cabin for coal?
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away now. Go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yes, you just...
Please, goodbye.
At least you got something tucked away.
Hey, let me see what you got.
Pull the hat. Alright, quiet down. Go get in front of the camera. Don't get in front of the camera.
A puzzle?
A puzzle.
A hat?
A hat.
What's this?
The poster with glasses, rat tat guitar. Ocean Side Tea came, and my favorite, Adele brings Christmas ornament.
Aww. Is it open?
Yeah, Eric opened it. Eric wants to see it.
Oh, it's angel wings because he died.
No, he's not dead.
Oh.
It's angel wings because he wears a vest with angel wings. That's his vest.
Oh, okay. Well, good job, Haley. I'll leave you alone now.
See you.
Okay, boy.
We go home. Where are we headed? We're headed to... In the moment's room.
Oh,
birthday.
Can I help you with your horse? I got space for you if you need stabling. It sure is fast, but can be a little bit jumpy for some. If speed's all you need, safe travels. Remember to rest that horse sometimes. Hello. How's that horse doing? We've got room in the stable if you need it. Fine saddles here. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. Excellent choice, sir. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. I think you should do it. Goes well with a saddle. You can tell the difference with these additions. A pleasure. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. Thanks for your business. Can I help you with your horse? I got space for you if you need stabling.
Goodbye now, and bring that horse back anytime.
If you get strong, I can get that money back.
Come on, boy. You're okay, boy.
Here, going. Watch it.
I can't find.
Doing all right? If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable.
It's Jack Boy.
Folks come from all over for our services. Wish more folks took care of their horses like you.
Come on, Jack. Yeah, go home.
Look at what we snagged! Dutchie's dog's body! I told you he'd show up!
Why?
Ha ha ha!
Arthur.
Calm down. Yeah. Arthur. Is there some intent to this loitering?
Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah in the sheriff's in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Come back.
Okay, boy.
Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
You got a problem?
Here we are.
Are you back for more hell raising?
Yeah.
That's what they're saying.
Hey!
Good boy.
Come on. It goes home.
Watch your step.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers for yourself?
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
You leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you? Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Wrong feller to ask.
Lenny! Hey, Lenny!
We check upstairs.
Seen that feller I was with?
Afraid I don't know.
Lenny, where are you? Lenny? Kid?
Hello, Arthur. You know what?
I don't know. Oh.
Well, why ain't you never married?
No one would have me. That's the thing, you see. Because if... Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Now! Whoa, slippery little shit, ain't you?
Come on!
Are you in here, Lenny?
Get down from there! Come here, boy. Come here.
Leave the kid alone, you goddamn animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
Now,
bastard!
Friend to me, Arthur.
Yeah. Cheers. Cheers. Not you again?
No.
Drunken fool! I said stop!
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness!
Arthur! You alive? Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Well,
what did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mike.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Ugh.
I think I have a quite bad.